we use it in training them how
you
to
know write,
how to to read. Also, because this is alphabetic, Arabic alphabet. This one here, this is the letter. This the here the student put a paper here, and he also write like this because there is a problems in here fine movements. So this is help them to catch the pen. Yes, here this is a letter and this number. You know what does it mean? This means what's right here. We'll see what.